What happens to a nag after 2 days in vinegar? Turns into a squishy ball. Yeah, squeezing it pretty hard. It's nice and rubbery. Probably still edible. Feels weird. And inside, under good light, you can still see the yolk. Try it.